By the summer of 1941, Hitler's army was on the move. Now the year is 1942, and the Second World War is in full swing. The Nazi war machine is working efficiently and more brutally, with the Third Reich occupying nearly all of Europe. The British government held a secret meeting to devise a plan, a series of attacks executed with surgical precision behind enemy lines, aimed at breaking the spine of the Third Reich. MI6 has pinpointed three targets. Joseph Goebbels, the Nazi Minister of Propaganda, a high-ranking official and one of the closest advisors to Adolf Hitler. Heinrich Himmler, police force commander and mastermind behind the Nazi concentration camps. Hermann Göring, Luftwaffe commander. This mission has been entrusted to you, the best SAS paratrooper. The chances of success are slim at best. Good luck and Godspeed. France. Intelligence reports have determined the current location of Joseph Goebbels. He resides in a villa on the outskirts of Vervins. You will be parachuted into the fields around town. Your mission is to make your way through Vervins and meet our informer, who is waiting for you in one of the buildings on the other side of town. Be careful. Vervins is controlled by Nazis who are determined to protect Goebbels from assassination.
Zu Befehl! Die! Das sollten wir uns ansehen. Was war das? Achtung! Granate!
Slowly.
Ich hätte keine Ahnung davon.
Alle Mann in Deckung!
You should eat quicker. They broke the glass. Bastards. I should be able to climb to that window.
Jetzt könnte ich etwas Leckeres vertragen. Ich habe was gehört.
Intelligence update. Captured by the German forces and is being held prisoner somewhere in the area. We are working on localizing the prison. You will have to make it on your own. Gain access into the villa through a system of bunkers built as an airstrike shelter. Find the back entrance located at the military workshops and service facility. Navigate the town to reach the workshops and enter the bunker system. Neutralize any enemy patrols.